when you have an amber wine, you're extracting all different aspects of the terroir. There's something different that the stems extract, something different that the pips do, the skins. So you're getting a much more complete interpretation of place than if you're just fermenting, say, the white juice direct pressed away, which is basically water and fructose.